MUKnights TV with head coach Scott Heady after the Knights get a 76-55 win over St. Ambrose. Coach, a strong win for you guys today. You've rattled off a couple wins now in a row. First half, it was really kind of, you know, a struggle at first. You know, St. Ambrose zoned you guys, and you guys took a while to adapt to the zone. But, you know, once you guys got going, you know, the shots just started to fall for you guys.
Yeah, that was something that kind of surprised us a little bit. It's something we worked on, but they hadn't really shown that in past games. But I thought our guys adjusted, especially in the second half. We got to talk about it a little bit and make some adjustments, and I thought we went out and executed a lot better where they actually got out of it. I think they went back to their man defense. But I thought we, for the most part, playing a team like this that you'd played before and it was a lopsided win, coming out with energy and focus was really something. That's really all we talked about. It's not about what, don't think about what happened before. It's all about today. And I thought for the most part, our guys, they were locked in and focused, especially on the defensive end. This was another game where we hold an opponent to below 40% field goal percent. We only turned the ball over 6 times. Just a lot of positive things. We really attacked the offensive boards. We had another game where I think we had 20 plus or close to 20 assists. That's, I think, 3 in a row now. We're moving the ball. We're sharing the ball better. So a lot of positive things. For whatever reason, we're not shooting the ball at the free throw line very well. I have no idea why, but that's something we'll address and hopefully we'll get better at it. That was really the only thing that I think stands out that maybe was a negative. Other than that, I thought we had a lot of guys contribute in balanced scoring, a lot of guys making plays.
You lost those 2 conference games in a row toward the tail end of November, and you the team could have really put their head down. That could have snowballed into a couple games, but that St. X game, you guys were able to, snap back into the win column, and you guys have been doing it really well on defense. Defense, and as you've been saying, you're shooting, balanced minutes, balanced scoring. Is there any one thing that you can say, from practice that's carried over, that's kind of attributed to, those things, or is it just the culmination of, hey, we're building ourselves back together?
Well, I think defensively we've been good all year, and even in the 2 games that we lost, we weren't bad defensively. The issue with the 2 games we lost was we shot, I think, 31% in one game and 33 in the other. And in our league, that's going to be hard to get wins when you're shooting that poorly. But I think, defensively we've been really solid. We've only been out rebounded 1 game all year. So when we defend and rebound, we understand that's our foundation. That's going to be our identity, not turning the ball over. We've kind of gotten away from that a little bit. We've had 12, 13 turnovers the last couple games, and today it was good where we only had 6. So, when we're, defending, we're rebounding, we're not turning the basketball over, we're going to give ourselves a chance to win every night, and I think our guys understand that.
Well, hey, Coach, a really strong win today over an opponent you saw earlier this year. You guys got a little bit of time now to get ready and get set for Florida. So congrats on this one today, and best of luck down there.
Yeah, we get 2 days. I think we're going to take tomorrow off. We'll get a couple days. It's finals week, so we're going to give them a lot of work. We're only going to practice for about 1 hour and 15 minutes on Tuesday and Wednesday, and then we're leaving on Thursday. So it gives us a couple days to kind of just focus on ourselves, and there's no scouting report. We can just kind of work on some things and watch some film. Get ready to go to Florida. So, yeah, we're in a good spot. I really like where we are right now. Just got to keep getting better.
Coach, congrats on the win.
Thank you.